Good morning, beautiful people. Cory Dooley here at Backyard Fitness by Cory. You're warming up for a 45-minute ride. Let's get it going. Leg speed above 80. Flat road. Let's increase that heart rate. Gradually. Shoulders relaxed. Glance down at your knees. Notice the straight line. Feel good. Ooh, remember, you can stand, sit, do what feels best for your body. You could add more resistance. You could take it off. It's all about how many calories you want to burn today. Got a great ride for you guys. I will tell you right off the bat, we're going to start off on a moderate hill. So a scale of 1 to 10 with your resistance is going to be around a level 4, maybe a 5. It's not going to be anywhere near difficult. On the other side of that, we have, let's see, 2 sections of faster leg speed with intervals. Now, I will tell you, there's 60 seconds to 90 seconds. No longer than 90, no shorter than 60, and yes, you have more than one. So, we're gonna take off here in a little bit and add that resistance to coming out of the saddle. Warm up is over. If you definitely need a longer warm up, take it. Just a short 2 minute. We'll fine tune that resistance. All right, let's get it started right here. Here we go, add resistance. Again, scale of 1 to 10, around a level 4 or a 5, still pedaling above 70, bring it out of that saddle. Keep going, guys, I gotta help somebody here with the link. Woo! So, in through the nose, out through the nose, you should be able to breathe 4 or 5 consistent breaths. If that works for her. All right. Reach down. Give me another resistance change. You got less than a minute to the top. Sorry about that, guys. So right off the bat, we're going to the other side. You're gonna take off pedaling faster, in or out of that saddle. There she is. Are we ready? 90 seconds, pedaling a little bit faster. In 3, 2, and 1, in or out of that saddle. Let's go. I like the things you wear. I want your number tattooed on my arm in ink, I swear. Cause when the morning comes, I know. So I do want your breath and your heart rate to increase a little bit. Just a notch from where you just came from. Woo! So do you have to pedal 5 revolutions faster or just 1 or maybe 10? Yes. 30 seconds down, 1 minute to go. I love you. Ooh, yeah. What's your name? 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 Halfway. Heart rate is in the green zone. Not the gold, not the red. Every time 30 seconds to go. Catch that breath. You're going into one more just like that, but this time it's only a 60 second push. Same intensity, but giving you the option, and I know you're gonna take it, Larry, maybe add a little more resistance. So that means that you won't have to pedal as fast. When you're done with this one, you get to take that resistance back off a little bit. If you wanna go a little bit stronger, I'll take it. Are we ready? 60 seconds. Add a little more resistance. 3, 2, let's go. Pick it up. 60 second interval. Come on, Kat. Yes, I want you back in the green zone. Seconds down, team. Slow the legs, take off the resistance that you added. Now on the next set, guys, you got one more at 90 seconds, you have one more at 60 seconds. After these, you go back to a flat road. But I want you to assess how you felt through those. Could you have pedaled a lot faster? If that was the case, you're gonna add into this 90 second interval. If you felt good, but your legs are feeling heavy today, you're just gonna even go faster. Yes? So two intervals left, one at 90, one at 60, and then a flat road. Are you ready? Yes, you are. You choose. I'm gonna add more resistance. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Add and push. You're working to how you feel. But you're definitely challenging yourself. Still getting in solid that green zone. Woo! 30 seconds down. Halfway. Come on. What you need to do if you want to take that resistance off. How we do through that, guys? Did the breath get heavier? Are you stable to breathe 3 or 4 breaths in and out through your nose? Yes or yes? Okay, on the last one, use cadence and resistance to bring the heart rate into the gold zone for 1 minute. When you're done, you go right back to a flat road. where you get to release gear, pick your legs feet up above 80. Yes or yes? If you are needing longer time right now, too bad. Just kidding. I know how strong you guys are. Mentally, I want more time. Physically, you're already ready to go. So in 15 seconds, I want a heavier breath and a little bit higher heart rate. In 5, use your resistance. 4, 3, 2, let's go. Feel that change. Commit to it. 30 seconds. Come on. Come on. Come on, guys. Drive that non-dominant leg in front. Job. Flat road. Flush it out. Hydrate. Woo, I feel good. Nice. Awareness. How quickly is the heart rate dropping? How quickly are you feeling that you can breathe in and out through your nose? Right? So as you're enjoying this flat road, you have some resistance on your bike. Doesn't have to be a headwind. Leg speed is above 80. We have a moderate hill again, but this time you're gonna add resistance and push, and then you take it back to moderate. You go right into a strong hill where you add a heavier resistance on the strong and you push. And then you take it back off to strong. So each time, both variables are coming your way, resistance and leg speed. Do not hit the red zone, but here's the good news. All the intervals are less than 60 seconds. So most of them are gonna be around 20, maybe 30. Yes, yes, how we doing, guys? Thumbs up. It's a beautiful day. Breathe. Oh yes. Give yourself another minute here on this flat road. Come on, Larry. I'm gonna jump through and add way more resistance. You better enjoy this flat road. Release some of that. Woo, he's going hard. Posture break, do your thing, guys. I should love those deliveries, Marilyn. They give you 4 hours. Usually my 4-hour window. Come at the end of the 4-hour windows. Woo! 30 seconds, team. So your first moderate hill is 3 minutes to the top with intervals. The second one is 3 minutes and then a flat road with intervals. You know what's coming, you know where you've been. How we doing right now? Oh yes. So we started out with a level 5, maybe a 4. Let's go a stronger 5 because I see how strong your legs are. 3 minutes to the top. Start adding resistance, still staying above 70. Come on, give me some love turns. Woo-hoo. All right, here we go. south of the border. Stand or sit. She got the brown eyes, caramel thighs, long hair, no hit. Yes, I like it. Now I really want to know your name. She got the white dress when she's wearing less. Man, you know that she drives me crazy. The brown eyes, beautiful smile. You know I love what you do, your thing. I love her hips, curves, lips, say the words. Heart rate's in the green zone. It's going to peak into the gold zone. Like a dream. So join me in this bed. Push up on me and sweat, darling. Are you ready? Remember, resistance change and faster next speed. Here we go. 3, 2, add it. Pick up your leg speed. Let's go. Gear takes off. Breathe. Excellent work. Yes. Hit. That was perfect, team. So remember, the stronger you feel, the more calories you want to burn. Add resistance, but you still have to push that leg faster. Number two. Yes. Three, two, add it. Pick up your leg speed. Yes. Get it. Take it back off. Nice work, guys. Una mas. Remember, what you're adding is pretty much where you're going to be on the next section of the hill. Strong. For most of you. Yeah. Got this. Shoulders relax. Lift the heart. Breathe. Last one. Add it, let's go. Come on. Four, three, two. Don't touch the resistance. Just slow your legs. So we're stuck on the strong hill right now. Leg speed can slow down, or you can pick your leg speed back up to where you were. Depends where your heart rate is. If it's in the gold zone, bring it back into the green zone. 3 minutes. I apologize. 4 minutes to the top. Ooh, yes. Shoulders relaxed. Get to the top. 3 pushes. If your heart rate is elevating too high, skip the ad, just accelerate. Or skip the ad and don't accelerate, just maintain right where you're at. How we doing, guys? Woo! You know it's coming! Are you ready? 3, 2, let's go. Come on. Five, four, three, two, take off what you added. Move the hands around the handlebars. Stay with me. Know that you're strong. Woo! In through the nose, out through the nose. I'm looking for 3 to 4 breaths.
Don't say a word.
And never mind that noise you heard. It's just the beast under your head.
Coming up on number 2.
In your closet, in your head.
Go. Add it, push. Come on, Larry. Less than 20. Three, two, one. Take off what you added. Breathe. Uno más. Heaviest breath, highest heart rate. Flat road on the other side. That's your reward. Yeah. Stay with me. Nice one. Remember, keep in mind, where's the breath? You don't want to get too comfortable. You still want to be 4 breaths at least. Not 5 or 6 right here. Last push with a gear change. In 5, 4, 3, 2, add it, go! Mom, now! Woo! Come on, come on, come on. Give me a little bit faster. Yes, you can, team. Go, 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 go. Get off flat road. Oh, boom. Excellent work. 4-minute flat road. You got 1 minute and 30 seconds before you need to accelerate. Excellent job, guys. Bring the heart rate down a little.
If you want to run away with me, I know a galaxy and I can take you for a ride.
Posture break, water. Excellent job. Deep breaths.
Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining slowly. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating.
Recognize how much time you really need. Right? Kind of like the whole eating thing. Sometimes we eat with boredom, right? We open the fridge, we're like, ah, do we really need that? That's what I'm asking you here. How much time do you really need to feel better? Woo! So remember, when I ask you to accelerate, pick up the leg speed, but don't increase the heart rate. Let it maintain in the blue or the green zone. 15 seconds. Left, before we fine tune that resistance. With a little bit of headwind. Excellent. Give me a little love turn. Come on. Leg speed up around a 90 or 100 or a little faster. Shoulders relaxed. Lift the heart. Ready? And go. Pick it up. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, yes. Come on, dance with me. Go faster, cat, just a little. Back to where you were. Yep. Nice job. I got you. Guys, you got one more acceleration. I'm going to tell you what's going on the other side. You're going to give me a heavier resistance, and then when you accelerate, you're actually going to release the gear. So the opposite of what we did in the beginning of the profile. We're not going to add and accelerate. We're going to release and go even faster. Heart rate's not going to be as high. So the heart rate's probably going to actually drop. So I'm going to ask for bigger resistance to start off with. Now that you know what's coming, fast acceleration. Woo! I'm going to add a little more love. And let's go. Pick it up. Going to see me out of that saddle because I'm going to go for a lot more aggressive than strong. A strong heel, a scale of 1 to 10 is somewhere around a 7, maybe an 8. And then you can back it off to a moderate or a little bit lighter. Your choices. Don't make me reach through and give you more love, though. You know that. Love that. All right, 3 minutes on the first section. Turn it to the right. Pedal where you want. Let's go. All intervals are short.
Wanna hug or kiss you goodnight. Maybe we're both just out of our mind. And you throw tantrums while I'm twisting up. No medicine is fixing us. Can't tell you why, but tell you what. You got me thinking.
I want your heart rate in the gold right now. Gotta get it with resistance.
Sometimes
be like that.
But I'm not myself. Tonight you're going there. Ain't no way.
And when you release, chase the resistance by pedaling faster. 3, 2, and release. Go faster. Woo. Heart rate comes down. Come on. Can you get above 70? Yes. Perfect. Put that resistance back on. Get back on that strong heel. Get out of that saddle. And that's how it goes. And I could keep you nice and warm. Won't do no thinking I'm in love. Yes. If I was to give you the world, that's anything you can think of. Got too much going to be upset. I swear I'd rather be upset. Right now I'm on the toughest hill of the whole ride. Where are you?
I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met you.
Coming in number two. Three, two, release, pedal faster, go. Woo! Slow the legs, put that resistance back on.
Now you're thinking I'm just one of those guys.
Guys, you got one more. Come on.
I can't help when you read it wrong. Don't know why I trip on us. You put me down, I pick you up. Can't tell you why I chuck you up. You got me thinking I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone.
Yeah.
I wish I never met your ass.
Sometimes God, you be like that.
But I'm not myself. The night's so gone. There ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid.
Here it comes. Reach down, release, pedal faster, go. Perfect. All right, the last one. Here's your choices. You can actually add and accelerate, or you can have the heavier gear and release. Your option. On the other side of this, we have a 3.5 minute climb, 3 gear changes. Every time you add a little gear, you're going to accelerate for 20 seconds and then come back for 40 seconds until you add the next resistance change. So 2 songs left, guys, and you're home. You choose. I'll cue you, add or accelerate or release. Let's do it. Oh, yes. I'm going big. Oh, yeah. Get ready to make that change and commit to it. 3, 2, make the change, go. Back to where you were. How'd we do? So remember, if you went one way, you could actually switch it right now. You could add more resistance on the other side of this and accelerate, or you could be on a big gear and release. Intentions, calories, health, stress release, right? One to go. Ah! Come on, come on. Here we go. 3, 2, go. Excellent, guys. Okay, last song, 3 gear changes. You can start off on a flat and only have a headwind by the third turn. It's up to you. But every time you add for 20 seconds, you pedal faster, then you slow your legs for 40 seconds, each including a minute. 3 minutes and you're home. Are we ready? Woohoo! Yes, we are. Reach down. First gear change, let's go. It was the summer. Woo! Here we go, get ready. First gear change and accelerate. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yep, those gears stay. Ten seconds. Oh! 5, 4, 3, 2, pace. Don't touch back here.
It was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school.
You guys are looking good. Woo! Two. 3, 2, add it. Pick it up.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Back in the summer of 69. Whoa.
Woo. 10 seconds. Back to your pace. Una más. Nice work. Come on, you got this. You're coming up on your last minute. 1 minute to your finish line. Reaching that goal. Come on, legs. Listen, 40 seconds, you're at the top. Let's go.
Yeah.
Woo.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Go, 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 go.
Oh, yeah. In the summer of 69.
Yes, you can. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
To the finish line.
Release.
Excellent job, guys. Bring the heart rate down. Woohoo! Breathe. Excellent job. Sitting up tall. Wow! Guys, crushed it. See if the heart rate is dropping quickly or if it's taking a little longer. So my Great Dane cold cocked me again. I have a mark, and if I turn a certain way, you can see a darkness in under my eye. Basically gave me a black eye. I was down on the floor getting ready to play with him, and my husband goes, "Get her." And he goes, boom, with his paw. Oh my God, I thought my nose went through my head. Always have to be ready, right? Just like a kid. As you're sitting up tall, guys, let's start to open up. Reaching back, single arm backstroke. Slow and controlled. Notice how good you feel. Keep alternating. Oh, yes. Cover me in sunshine. And perfect. Now, lightly bring the head a little closer. Take the opposite palm. Push it to the floor. So you're just releasing any stress through the traps. Good. And back to center. Other way. Are you ready for July? It's here. Good, release. Grab the handlebars, a little twist.
Cover me in sunshine. Shower me with good times. Tell me that.
Good, and opposite way. Still bring the heart rate down. Keep pedaling. If not, you can slow your legs. Good. And go ahead, unclip. Bring one leg up, guys. Reaching forward. Cross it over, then hinge. And remember, if your hamstrings feel good, you can forward fold and just get the lower back stretch. Also, we don't really stretch the inner thighs, so I want you to make sure you're foam rolling or do the frog stretch on the inner thighs. You use those while you cycle. So I found why I am actually heavy breathing more than normal. We are a little bit above 2,000. Nothing like you, Larry, but our altitude is still, right? 2,000's 2,000. I was like, am I going crazy? And release. Let's bring that leg behind. Good, and let's switch opposite leg. So I'm trying to hold the stretches for at least 45 seconds. And remember, later today or right after, stretch a little bit more. Tomorrow's workout is only gonna be as good as today's recovery, right? What you do after your workout. Good, and bring that leg behind. Knee straight down. Quadricep, hip flexor. I definitely need to get on my psoas tool. Good. Coming all the way off, guys. Excellent work today. Thank you so much. Bring the hands, reach into the ceiling, and together, and down to heart center.